This isn't frosting, it's soap. I've been wanting to make a Soot Sprite soap for absolutely ever, and so whenever I created the Small World collection, I knew that this was a design choice that we absolutely had to make. We're going for some really bright spring colors for the base, and the fragrance that I'm using is called Viva La Juicy. It is a duplication of Viva La Juicy, obviously. It's a very springy, floral, fruity smell. The base colors ended up looking so much better than I thought they were going to. They mellowed out after about 24 hours. And then to kind of create a divide between the top and bottom, I added a cocoa powder, mica layer. I added in all the little star bits and then hand piped every single Soot Sprite friend and put in all of their eyeballs. This took absolutely forever. I am not used to taking this long to make a soap batch, but I am so pleased with how it turned out. It's literally perfect, and it's available with our Small World collection the first Saturday of March.